Good day to my Nevada Arcade YouTube viewers. Back at you with a cafe crossword here on the right and a Slingo trio. Let's do our crossword first. This is the one with 20 call letters as opposed to 16 or 18. Give you a little more bang for your buck. We've grown to like these. We've had some modest success with them. Nothing big, but we do like this bonus word, even though we have not connected with it yet. However, we are vowing to bring you live a top award on one of these scratch tickets from either Arizona or California. All right. This could be the night it happens. It could be next week, but it will happen if we are diligent, which we are. We want to thank everybody for joining us here at the Nevada Arcade Channel, bringing you the $1, $2, $3, and $5 scratchers. I don't believe we've ever seen a $4 ticket. Anybody seen a $4 ticket where you live? Just seems like an odd number. All right, we've got a couple of the tough ones out of the way, i.e. the Q and the X. So, all good letters from this point on. Okay, E is a good one. We'd like to see that M for memory. Wow, that's seven. Seven E's. Another Q. Eight E's. Nine. Wow. 10. 11. 12. 13. 14 will tie a record. 14. We have had 14 vowels before, and I believe they were the I's. Now, if there's not another E here that I missed, that does tie our record of 14. Never had 15, but anyways, that ties our record, guys. Okay, here's an I. I don't think we're going to do quite as well. I didn't see a ton of them, but we've had a dozen or so I's before. On other games, well, there's five already on the top. Nothing else in our bonus word. In case I failed to mention, these two games play independently of each other. We need to get three words here minimum, three words here. The bonus word will give us what is in the box there, which we'll scratch at the end and see what we have won optimistically. Well, we did get the vowels out of the way here. Got three of the biggies right away, which is a little uncommon. Okay, no A in memory. Seven. Still have many to go. As I said, we do have 20. All right, let's see what we can find with the letter P. We had a ticket earlier, I think it was yesterday, and it had about five letter P's, which was definitely a record for a P. Normally we get one or two or none. Okay, no W. If we could turn that upside down, we'd have the M's. You see a few more M's. Okay, one more M, two more M's here. If we can get an M, that would be a good one. F starts off our top word here. Oh, and our second top word, both on the top row. There's a third F. more than we normally get. All of our new subscribers this week, welcome. We have seen a tremendous amount joining. And as you know, as a subscriber, you get a email when we post a new video, which is quite frequently, by the way. We do a lot of videos. All right, in our epic search for that top prize on a scratcher. All right, memory, we could get that M. O would be a good one, too. All right, letter Y. I'm fixated on that word because I want to see what's in that bonus box. We have not spelled that word yet on this game, by the way. However, we are hoping that changes tonight. All right, letter number 12 is a C, which I'm pretty sure I saw. Boy, a lot of S's. We did not have a U yet. Okay. No C's up top. Am I missing? I guess just claws. I thought there was more than that. Might have missed one. All right. The letter G. In an intersection there. Looks like that's it. Getting a lot of onesies here. Okay, M is the one we were looking for. Two in memory, down to an O and an R. And I do believe there are some M's up top here. Well, I see several N's. However, I don't see an M. One there. All right. No help in the bonus word yet. I do know we have some T's up top. Okay. Frequent. So we'd like to make a frequent trip to the pay window. True tuna. All right, a good showing for T. Oh, there's a Y I missed here somewhere right at the end. Okay, five to go. A V keeps us alive. And that might be the only V. All right, the letter J. I do not know if I recall a J. Doesn't look like it. All right, time to get lucky here. Memory puts us down to just needing that R. Okay, O's. Not as many O's as normal. I see several U's up top. Well, there's an S, normally a good one. Really wanted to see the neighbor, the R, though. All right, C is our first word on the bottom. And the M we had missed. L would spell a second word. No R or D. S it would spell out with a T. I am not sure what to root for. I think the best one would be the bonus word would be an R. And it is the letter U. We will start doing a double check here. No L's, obviously. Do not have a B. Did we have the letter P? Yes, we did. But no R. And no D. So we missed our bonus word, and looks like we might have missed everything here. Without that R or the T, don't think we had an H. Nope. No H. And that's going to be it, guys. This one sort of fizzled before it got out of the gate, but we have a Slingo, which are a ton of fun. Stand by. This could be the one. Let's start. We're going to go across 71. I don't know if I mentioned this prior, however, but once you find a match here, there's not a second match. In other words, if 71 would have been up top, we just quit looking because it won't be down below also. 59. Took us a couple of videos to figure that out. We need to fill two lines on the top, either direction or both. And then that's the starting of a prize. And then down below here, if we fill in a line from left to right, we scratch the box and see what we won. And I did forget to scratch the box, I promised, on the bonus word. I'll go back to that in a minute here. 21 is not a hit. Number 9. A stingy start. Short break. Let me just show you what coulda, woulda, shoulda been here. Yeah, it says $50. That doesn't mean they were going to give us that, but could have been anything. 64. We are after some squares here. This is uncanny. But slow start could mean a fast finish. Alright, 55. The speed limit. I have a feeling we're going to hit 4 or 5 in a row, because we haven't hit any in a row yet. Barely got out of the starting gate here. 22, 26. Well, that was our first chance at 2 in a row. It kind of fizzled. All right, number 11, I think we saw down here. All right, got 2 in a row down there, though, so that's all we need to get a prize. 73, I think, was down below here. Yep. And scratch this cherry, go to 46. All right, 1 in a row. How about 2 in a row? 2 in a row, 37. 3 in a row, 17. There's 3 in a row. Now we're liking it. Number 4. We'll make it 4 in a row. Boy, it's amazing how this can turn. All right, Route 66, 5 in a row. That's a record for our Slingo. We've had 4 in a row before. I didn't want to jinx it. Never 5 in a row. All right, 48 would keep our string going, but it has eluded us. So 5 in a row, guys, for the historians out there. That was a nice little run. If we can do it again, there's the first one. We'll have a good-looking ticket here. 23. I see 33. No 23. All right, the horseshoe shows us 14. Boy, nothing in that top left row. Nothing. All right, there's 70. Let me just go all the way down low to get it. 38. 39 won't do it. 22 is a win. Keep in mind we have some free spaces up top there I have not scratched. I like to kind of do that once we get a little closer. 65. All right, well, we're kind of all over the map here. We need 3 in a row to win what's in the prize box there. All right, 58's a good one next to the free one. 34, I know we have down below. 28. thought we had, but I was looking at 18. All right, a little over halfway mark. Lucky 7. A negative 61. Another blank. A lot of numbers to be scratching to not be finding a little bit more than we are. 56. All right, our very bottom row doesn't look too bad. Only need 2. 42 and 53. Make sure we didn't miss them. Nope. Okay, 42 here would be good. All right, 39 puts us live on the drawing for 19, which we have not missed. Ooh, 27 gives us a shot at 47. I see 37 there. And number one ought to be worth something. There we go. Number one up top. A couple more free spaces here. All right, 15 to go, guys. Time to cross your fingers. There's a good hit. 50, another good hit. No line up top yet, and like I said, we do need 2. We do need 2. 35 to get the first get into the money first. Okay, here's a winner. We started off slow but lined up 3 cherries. Now I see bell 47. Just to be sure, we did not miss it. Okay, we have a winner here. We'll scratch that prize box here at the end. Hopefully we'll be scratching several of them. All right, number 5. Well, this was a slow start. Thank goodness we got something. All right, 69 and 49 would bingo us twice, which is what we need. 51... 40. Nothing there. 16 is our first horizontal line. Now that's our first. We do need a second one to get an additional $5 up top. So 16 was a good hit. 3 means that 33 will be our second winner, and let's be optimistic and think we're going to get it. Oh, 68. Thought it was going to be a 69. No, 68 at the bottom. 54. Not there. 45. However, that does not bingo us. We need an 8 or a 32. No 8. No 32, 29 is no good, down to the crunch, 12, nothing up top, 1 over here. All right, we did get 1 in the middle. Who knows what that prize could be? Let's, without further ado, it's a $5. Which means we get our money back. We're happy with that. We're not greedy here. We just want to scratch again tomorrow. So no good on Cafe Crosswords. We are after that big prize, and we feel we might be the ones that do it live. Slingo, get our money back. Hey, guys, appreciate you all subscribing. A lot of new people come on board this past week. Stand by. We will have more for you. Nevada Arcade, out.